Yo guys, what is going on? Randy Movie here, welcome back to another video, and in today's video guys, we're going to be playing some Sims. So let's just literally start this video out by saying we are going to be making a little family here. So let's call our mom Becky, Mark. So she's gonna be a woman, she's gonna be a bit tanned, she's gonna be quite skinny. She's gonna have many muscles, no, she's gonna have big boobies. So we're gonna have the hair, and she's just gonna like fly through this episode, just for the fact that it's going to be easier. So what should we do for the hair? I'm gonna make it quite nice looking. Okay, clothes. Now I'm not too fussed on the clothes that she's actually going to be wearing. She's going to be a full-time mother, so you know, she's just going to wear something decent. So personality guys, we're gonna have, let's go to all. She's gonna be a cat person. Okay, she's going to be a couch potato. She's not gonna be family orientated. She's gonna be grumpy.
Oh.
She's a mum.
Glippendorf.
She'll be a bit of a loser and mean-spirited.
Vax mizzle.
And let's just be a gold digger. Okay. So that's the mum. Now let's make the dad. Now the dad's gonna be a bit on the, you know, on the mean side, to the point where he, you know, gives all his children, then moves out. The story behind this, I'm going to tell you the story actually while we're making the man here. So the story behind what I'm going for, okay guys, is she's already going to have like 4 kids, okay? And then she gets pregnant again another 2 times. So she's got 6 kids, okay? On her last baby, she's then going to argue with her husband, the kids' fathers, are then cheat, and she's gonna find out, kick him out, so she's a single mum with 6 kids. She's then going to find out that she's pregnant again after he's gone, so he'll have 7 kids. Let's just call him Mark here. So she's gonna have 7 kids, she's single by this point, and yeah. So she'll also have, like, I don't know, like 2 cats, something like that as well. So she'll, you know, she'll have a house full and her hands full there. She's then gotta try and look after all these kids with, you know, just her and herself. She's gonna try and go out on dates and stuff like that, try and find someone who will appreciate her and her kids for who they are, and for, you know, and put up with them all. He's not gonna be the nicest looking guys, I will admit. But yeah, we're gonna try that kind of storyline. Hopefully it goes to plan. They're not gonna be rich, they're gonna be pretty poor. You know, they're gonna just live in a normal house and, yeah, you know, bring in their own money. I'm not gonna use no cheats, stuff like that, because whenever I play Sims, I just use cheats. I don't actually play Sims without any cheats. So I'm gonna do this without any cheats as well, guys. So money is gonna be a big issue when it comes to, you know, bringing up all these kids. But we'll do it. But just chucking in them. As I said guys, I'm not too fussed on what they wear in a minute. As I said, because they're not going to be the richest family in the neighborhood. So, you know, clothes isn't really a big issue right now. So let's just go with...
Okay.
Cosa? Guys, I just realized, okay, I just made him, and I think I made him, and he stopped recording. So basically, we have Luke here, he's gonna be like his dad, he's gonna be grumpy, he's gonna be couch potato, just someone that you don't wanna really speak to half the time. Then we'll have Luke, Kane, who's gonna be more outgoing than any of them, he's gonna be more independent than them. He's just gonna be one cool little dude. We're gonna make the two girls. So we're gonna have I really don't like making girls in Sims because there's not much like kids girls in Sims. There's not much you can put on them. So let's have Lucy. Okay guys, so they are in their house here. They're not gonna have much, guys. As I said, their budget right now is 7,000, okay, and that is not much because we have to build another bedroom on here as well. So let's go into build mode. Okay, guys, so at this point, I realized that the Sims music is louder than the actual voice. So in next episode, guys, I'm going to have to turn that off before I actually start recording, because you couldn't hear my voice over the Sims music. So yeah, that was a bit of a fail. But guys, I hope you liked this video. Let me know what you think. I'll be doing another episode today, so there'll be another one up like about, but probably a day after this one comes up. So I hope you liked this video, guys. Let me know what you think. Hit that like button, guys. Make sure we try and hit 10 likes. 2017, guys, as I said, is going to be a good year. Vlogs, a lot of vlogs, should I say. A lot of cool videos, a lot of gaming videos, and yeah. But yeah, I'll see you all in the next video, guys. Bye.